Dark Side Chronicles.
The Umbrella Corporation, creator of the spreading T-Virus, has practically collapsed, and no cases involving BOWs have been reported since the Raccoon City incident. According to information we recently retrieved, a former Umbrella researcher contacted a man by the name of Javier Hidalgo in a small South American country. Javier, an ex-drug lord with political ties, disappeared shortly thereafter. Javier Hidalgo, a man equally famous for his extravagant lifestyle. Following his sudden disappearance, we found out that he had attempted to approach Umbrella. Just what are you up to now, Javier?
So, you think BOWs actually exist?
Oh, wait. You said you faced him before, huh?
This is my first mission with Krauser. He's a soldier with the U.S. Special Operations Command and has quite the resume of accomplishments in the field. But to him, after all he's been through, BOWs, cryptid, they're all the same.
Our guide is in the village up ahead. He'll take us to Ampar, where Javier is hiding out. Come on, let's move.
Everyone.
Y ahora, las noticias. The number of missing teenage girls has now risen to over 50. Marking an increase in disappearances this year. The local authorities are warning parents to be cautious.
More than just girls that have gone missing. There's no one left.
Something's wrong. It smells like a battlefield.
Battlefield?
Yeah, like death. He looks hurt.
Hey, You okay? What happened here? Krauser, wait!
Yeah? What?
Something's not right with this guy.
Didn't see that coming. So this is what Umbrella's virus can do, huh?
Yeah. There's something different about this one. The Umbrella Corporation, creator of the spreading T-virus.
Felix hurt. Hey, you okay? What happened here?
Krauser, wait!
Yeah, what?
Something's not right with this guy.
Didn't see that coming. So this is what Umbrella's virus can do, huh?
Yeah. There was something different about this one. I'm impressed.
If that's the toughest these biomechanic weapon things yet, then we got nothing to worry about.
one hell of a mess we're in.
You're hiding everywhere, huh? Remember the BMW 2, huh? Look, a snake tattoo. This is the mark of Javier's men. The sacred snakes.
What is Javier doing with this virus?
Water keeps rising. This looks like Javier is delayed. Son of a bitch must have opened the water.
You think he knew we were coming?
Who knows? I got my doubts about our guides being alive.
Yeah. We'll be dead too if we're not careful.
Hey, what was that?
Let's find out.
Anyone here?
The river took the bridge out.
This way.
Be careful. There's something in the water.
Rocks? Hear that?
Come on!
Oh, that's our guide.
What happened?
That girl...
A girl? What girl?
Devils to this village. She escaped from Javier's mansion. I helped her, but then she...
Javier's mansion?
Where is she? Where did she go? Hey! He's dead.
He said she escaped from Javier's mansion.
Yeah. You think it was one of those missing girls?
The sacred snakes traffic organs on the black market. Could have something to do with one of them, yeah. According to our report, there was no conclusive evidence linking the two, but, I think we'll need to track down that girl to find out for sure.
Well, now that our guide is dead, she could be our only chance to find Javier's mansion. There should be a boat over by the church. Let's check it out. What was that?
Where's the body?
Something in the water. It took him.
church is probably over there. Which way should we go?
Let's go this way.
Go over the roof.
Okay. There's the church.
What the hell was that? Where did it go?
I think it's gone.
There!
We did it!
Leon, what the hell is going on here? Have you fought these things before?
Look, fill me in. I need to know what you've been through. Everything.
Go back to the beginning. My fight against bio-warfare all started in a zombie-infested ghost town. It was September 1998, my first and only day as a police officer.
Get down!
Move!
Not bad.
I never thought any of this stuff my brother taught me would work.
Stars? A special force issue, huh?
It's my brother's. That's why I'm here. To find him. I'm Claire Redfield.
Hey. Leon Kennedy.
So, what exactly is going on around here?
No clue. I just got here myself.
Well then, guess I shouldn't rely on you to show me about.
Damn it! I can't get a signal on this thing either. Hey, let's go over to the police station. We should be able to find out something there.
Right. It could blow up at any minute. Let's go.
What's your brother's name?
Chris Redfield.
What's wrong? Where are they all coming from?
They're all up here too! Leon, over here! Okay. They're everywhere.
Stay next to me.
They're coming.
There are too many.
What?
It's coming from inside!
Oh! What are you doing? He's eating him!
Hey, are you alright?
Shit.
I can't believe this.
Are you kidding me?
Let's grab as much firepower as we can.
We'd better get out of here.
We should go out the back.
What's wrong with this tail? What the hell are they?
Hey, I'm a rookie. Don't ask me. I just got here.
What is that? Do you smell that? Oh, God, it reeks!
Something must be rotting.
We'd better be careful. Let's go. Looks like they want a piece of you, huh?
Very funny. Humans. That man in the gun shop. It looked like they were.
No way. I'm not gonna let that happen to me. We're not the only ones left alive, are we?
No, of course not. Can't give up. There's gotta be someone left alive.
Yeah, you're right.
Where'd that come from?
Here too?
Gotta find shelter.
Watch your step.
Everyone in this vicinity must evacuate to the Raccoon City Police Station immediately. An emergency evacuation has been initiated, and a rescue is on its way.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, nice to hear it. Boys out here. Let's go out on the main street.
Don't wait for me.
Claire, come on. Get out of the way.
There's a street.
Attack us at any minute.
This is like a horror movie.
But you don't have to do this many stunts in a horror movie.
All right. If we can get through here, the police station is close.
It's so quiet.
Yeah, but this place is in ruins, too.
Maybe they all evacuated.
I hope so. Raccoon City Police Station is only 2 blocks away.
Better get moving.
About enough of this.
What do you think of your new job so far?
Looks like the only life I'll have to save is my own.
Move.
Look, there's a guy on the ground. Hey, you okay?
Who the hell are you?
Don't shoot!